Hello friends, welcome to Moon's recipe, and today's recipe would be cheese paratha. So let's get started.
Cheese paratha. I have taken 2 bowls of wheat flour. To this I'll be adding little oil, salt, and I'll mix. Now to this I'll be adding 2 tablespoons of curd. This will give a very nice softness to the paratha. This chopped coriander leaves or cilantro. And this milk to knead this dough. Friends, I've kneaded this dough and I'll put a little oil. Mix and I'll keep aside. Add little butter, very little. This butter is hot. Now I'll put this garlic cloves. This is 2 to 3 garlic cloves. I'll saute a bit. See, it's done. Switch off the flame. For the stuffing, I've taken 1 potato. Friends, I've mashed this potato. To this, I'll be adding this chaat masala. With the Italian seasoning, mixed herbs. Mix this. This finely chopped green chilies. And the garlic which we have sauteed. Placing this cheese. I've taken mozzarella cheese. That is stuffing. And more cheese again. Tawa is hot. To this, I'll be adding butter. I'll place the paratha. Similarly, I'll be making one. The side is done. I'll be applying the butter. Butter to the other side. Nice golden. Now we serve. The cheesy layer. Wow, it's looking damn tempting. Friends, our cheese paratha is ready to serve. See, I've served this with coriander and mint chutney and curd. Friends, if you like my recipe, please subscribe to Moon's Recipes and post your comments. Thank you so much.